Hello everyone, Dave here and welcome back to Wondershare Recoverit, which is a data recovery solution that is designed specifically to help users retrieve deleted files from various storage devices. And we're back with another data recovery video, where today we're going to be specifically talking about the best ways to recover deleted photos from a Samsung device. Recently, Samsung has managed to regain its reputation in the market, and many users are again switching to Samsung from various smartphone brands. Unfortunately though, some of these users are still dealing with various unexpected issues, and accidental photo deletion happens to be one of them. Many times, users end up inadvertently deleting important pictures while they're trying to free up storage space on their device. Now, if you've done the same thing, don't worry, we are here to help. In this episode, we're going to share some of the different ways to retrieve deleted photos from a Samsung device. So, press down on the subscribe button and make sure you watch until the end of the video. In most cases, people are losing pictures from the internal storage of a Samsung phone, normally due to a few common reasons such as accidental deletion, malware attacks, or unexpected formatting, to get back these deleted pictures. And here is how. Simply open the OneDrive app, select the Me tab in the bottom right corner, and then open Recycle Bin. You will see any deleted photos here. Click on the three dots next to whichever photo you want to retrieve, and then select Restore to restore it back to your gallery. Another effective way to recover deleted photos is through Google Photos. Google provides 15 gigabytes of free cloud storage space to all users simply for creating a Google Photos account. Many users will then use this free storage space as a secondary backup to their pictures. Now, if you've configured your Google Photos to automatically backup your pictures from your Samsung device, then open the Google Photos app or go to photos.google.com on your computer. Then, similar to the OneDrive procedure, click on the bin folder in the left menu bar and you will again see a list of all deleted photos. Navigate through the list and right-click on the picture that you want to restore. Then tap the Restore button and it will automatically get restored to its original location. And that is a wrap on today's episode on how to retrieve deleted pictures from a Samsung phone. So, if you found this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like and a comment down below. And to see more videos like this in the future, make sure to subscribe to Wondershare Recoverit.